Without family, you don't got a home. So it's a hard life when you on your own. And it's a long road when you don't know where to go. But even longer when you're 8 years old. I said, look, I wake up in the middle of the night and fright. For 3 days, my mom's been out of sight. She was a drug addict, had me lost and confused. Man, it's a hard thing to see your own moms on the news. I hear yelling from the living room. She was always partying. I guess being a mother seemed difficult. But I creep down the stairs to get a different view. It was biblical how they was flipping like reciprocal. She was arguing, throwing things all over the place. She was being a kid, I was a man that day. When I was 8, my parents both went their separate ways. My mom couldn't deal with her addiction, she took some time away. It's heartbreaking to see a mother walk on her own. I said my final goodbyes and then she was gone. A piece of me left my heart when my mother did. But it makes me work twice as hard as all these other kids. Without family, you don't got a home. So it's a hard life when you on your own. And it's a long road when you don't know where to go. But even longer when you're 8 years old. I said, look, without family, you don't got a home. So it's a hard life when you on your own. And it's a long road when you don't know where to go. But even longer when you're 8 years old. I said, I watched my brother die twice and come back. Acting like I'm not struggling, well how about that? Picture the picture, Christmas was coming quicker. Always throwing up, he's getting sicker and sicker. Me and my pops, we don't know what to do. He would've been better a couple of days ago with the flu. We really don't know what's going on. And he started falling off, that's what really raised the alarms. We picked him up and rushed him straight to the doctor. Praying he don't die right now in the arms of a father. Hoping that he can see to live another day. And that all we can really do right now is pray. He went in shock, had a diabetic coma. We're lucky at that point that his life wasn't over. I'm honestly grateful that he's still living. Glad my family's still here and glad for all the new beginnings, yeah. Without family, you don't got a home. So it's a hard life when you on your own. And it's a long road when you don't know where to go. But even longer when you're 8 years old. I said, look, without family, you don't got a home. So it's a hard life when you on your own. And it's a long road when you don't know where to go. But even longer when you're 8 years old. I said,